Super Priority Visa Update. In this video update, we will talk about the UK visas and immigration's extension in optional Super Priority Visa service. On
the 5th, the UK points-based our immigration system.
Ending free movement.
The change is coming.
Please support us. Press the subscribe button now and hit the bell icon to get the notification of our video updates. Did you know you can help us bring you the best, up-to-date, and most reliable information on United Kingdom visas and immigration by supporting us on patreon.com with just £1 a month, link mentioned below. On the 15th of February 2021, UK Visas and Immigration launched extension of the Super Priority Visa service to 8 more cities in India. Super Priority Visa is a discretionary paid service that visa applicants in India can choose to buy, additionally to the visa fee, to get a faster decision time on their UK visa application. Visa applicants who choose SPV will be able to get a decision on their UK visa application by the end of the next working day. The usual processing time for UK visas is 15 working days, which does not include evenings or weekends. UK visa applicants can also select the priority visa service to get a decision within 5 working days. The 8 new locations, as well as Delhi, that Indians can apply for SPV from are Ahmedabad, Bengaluru, Chandigarh, Chennai, Hyderabad, Kolkata, Mumbai South, and Pune. This is valid for the following UK visa categories: student visas, skilled worker visas, temporary worker visas Tier 5, and visitor and transit visas. All visa applicants travelling to UK during the COVID-19 pandemic must be aware of the present border, quarantine, and testing regulations in position. For more information on the Super Priority Visa, please visit the official VFS Global webpage. Links mentioned below. For information on UK visas and immigration processing times, please visit the official website for visa decision waiting times, applications outside the UK. And for information on the UK's present border in place, quarantine, and COVID-19 testing regulations, see official guidance on entering the UK. Links mentioned below. This is the end of today's video update. If you found this video useful, please hit the like button and press the subscribe button so you don't miss any updates. Thanks for watching today's video update.